Okay, NightCry, here we go. She's got nice tits. I bet you will. Nice. Oh, it's like a point and click game. So, what am I supposed to be doing here? Let's go through this door. Nothing. So, first impressions, I'm a drunk woman. I think it's the first time I've ever been a drunk woman. Okay, what's this? What is he doing? Good question. That's not weird. Okay, some dodgy animation there on the face. And cut it up for me. That is a weird looking... I don't know what is going on with the graphics in this game. Oh, this music is doing my head in as well. Oh, double click you can run. Fuck, am I supposed to be going? Who the fuck is Harry? What a terrible looking game. Just better get better. Even though I am a fan of the old point and click games, Full Throttle, that was one of the best. Wouldn't mind actually getting that again. We should do that again. Whoa. Let's go and see if we can find Harry. The walk on her is ridiculous. Oh, maybe this is Harry. Talk to him then. Okay. I didn't see you two at the party. Jess got tired of the party and I came along with her. I don't get why you're looking at these guys here. It's like obsessed with Rooney. What a joke. You mean the conductor? It's like, why don't they put voices in for these? Their mouths are moving. Wasn't there something I was supposed to do on this floor? Sign for the cafe is on display. Oh shit, I don't care. Hello young lady, you back from cocktail party? I guess you didn't find the knight in shining armour, huh? Yeah, something like that. Maybe you're on vacation with your wife. No, I'm travelling alone. Let me introduce myself. My name is Vargo Bastovi, the owner of the ship. Oh, he owns the ship. Wow, the owner of the ship. Yes, it always brings me joy to see passengers such as yourself having a great time on my ship. Oh, I guess I'm enjoying myself. Haha, I don't be afraid to speak out if there's anything we can do to increase your comfort. Doing you on top of Taylor's various drinking snacks, maybe you will have something like that. She's already hammered. Welcome, would you like something to drink? Sorry, I think I've had enough for one night. Maybe you're right, let me know if you'd like some in your water. What is that, a Bunsen burner? And an eyeball? What do you call, what? What do you call this again? I use this, a Bunsen burner. Is that the only thing you thought strange about that, you silly cunt? What is coming on? Who does a good job of cleaning that speck of dust that you've seen? What? Ugh. Go out. There we go. Did I already go this way? I don't even remember. It all looks the same. sunlight, what? So off limit. Oh, it's a bit quick. So terrible controls, terrible graphics. Only one person can actually speak, everybody else is a mute. A key card reader without a key card, yeah. Service editor, maybe guests could use this. Shouldn't use this. A dopey walk annoys me. Who the fuck runs like that? Oh. And is this supposed to be like a sexy walk? What the fuck is going on? I'm pretty close to giving up on this one, people. I know I've only given it like 15 minutes, but 15 minutes is all it takes. I could finish this game in 15 minutes by just turning it off, because it's shit. Right, if I don't find Harry in the next 5 minutes, this shit is going off. I want the ship to go down already. I want it to blow up. Oh, he's boring me to tears. This is shit. Is it this guy I'm supposed to be talking to? Why won't it let me talk to him? The only person I can't talk to, and I think it is Harry. Why else wouldn't they let me talk to him? Rubbish. Happen to have a lighter, by the way. Sorry, I don't have mine to hand. I don't smoke, so wait there a minute. Owe me something at the bar counter. Come get your own lighter. Some way to light the fire with. You can select items to find from the inventory in the left up corner. The cursor will be coming. There, that should do it. Why are you boiling an eye? He's boiling an eyeball. No, for sure. I look closely. Make eye contact. Thank you, long lady. You're a great help. By the way, I've heard that there on yourself. What? I don't know. Innuendos. Is this made by some like juvenile fucking child? This just isn't doing it for me. Name for a bar. Who made this piece of shit? Something I couldn't find. It's I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Finding Harry. No idea what he looks like. No idea why I want to find him. No idea what the game's about. Just isn't explaining anything. This game is terrible. It's a waste of my life. Why am I playing this? What a piece of shit. Harry was looking for you, by the way. You should totally date Harry. Are you serious? I don't date guys with no future. But he wanted to talk to me for something. You should go look for him on the lower floor. Why didn't it say that the first time round? So I had to click twice and run around like a fucking idiot. Why would you get your lift for that? Ooh, scary dramatic. This is terrible. I'm sorry I'm putting you through this. I'm sorry I put myself through it. She's supposed to be frozen like that. Oh, worst walk ever. Who's this? This must be Harry, is it? Harry, hey there. I see you left a party too, huh? Maybe, yeah. Did you see the little girl come this way? It was just me until you came, babe. Oh. Anyway, how's the party? You said you found a guy you like. I thought I did. He was alright, not my type. In the end, I had to let him go. Haha, sorry for your loss. Probably have to talk to him again then. Seems to me like it was into Rooney. Well, the right personality, she bored the hell out of me. You want to watch me? Acting like you don't know, you're disgusting. Come on, I was cheering you up. I'm from Sidelines Gold. How is she? Oh, just to have the fucking conversation. So I had to click 3 times there. What if I ever cop that? What if I thought that was it? And I just went running around like a lunatic. Stupid loading times. For what? I'm going to see another little girl? What is that I'm looking at? Cut a fucking head off, because I'm done. Left click to hold your breath while hiding recover. Oh, maybe it gets better. Right, I'll give it a couple more minutes, but it probably won't. Come on. New game, no. Right, I'll give it one more shot just because there's obviously a game's mechanic that we weren't aware of. But if I have to go through all that shit again, it looks like I've got to go through all that shit again. Yes. Oh, talk to this person. Come on, skip. Skip, skip, skip. No, can't skip. Just another thing that annoys me about this shitty game. What is that coming out of the floor? This game is shockingly bad. Hold your breath while hiding. Click while running to dash the middle one. Oh, I was clicking the left mouse button. Come on. Dead end. No. You know what? Fuck this game. Fuck this game and its ass. It's a load of shite. I give up on this one. I'm out. Outie. Fuck out of 10. Do, 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 do.